With the introduction of DaVinci Resolve 11, a new curve have been added. If you go to the drop-down menu here in curves, now we have a new curve called saturation versus saturation. What it does is that it lets you select a certain color range based on how saturated it is and change its saturation. Now, why would this be beneficial? Let's take a look at this shot. I'm just going to increase the saturation of this shot. So we have a nod here. I'm going to go to primaries and increase the saturation. Now, what if I wanted to increase the saturation further? Let's simply add a new nod and increase the saturation. And you'll notice a problem. Based on the color space and the codec of the image, some colors react to saturation in a different way than other colors. In this case, you will notice that red is getting way more saturated than the rest of the image, which means that we have some colors in the image that are more saturated than other colors in the image. In this case, red is way more saturated than green. So, this saturation versus saturation curve, on the left, you have the colors with less saturation. And on the right, you have the colors that are very saturated. If I go to the left now, I can increase the saturation of the colors that are not saturated. And on the right, I can reduce the saturation of the colors that are well saturated. Let's delete this nod, and I'm going to add a new nod. And now I'm on saturation versus saturation. I'm going to grab the left part of the curve and increase it. So I'm increasing the saturation of the colors that are not well saturated. And then I'm going to grab the other part of the curve, reducing the saturation of the colors that are saturated enough. Of course, I don't want to pull it all the way down, making things black and white. Look at this part here. When I took the curve all the way down, it became black and white. So I just want to balance things so that I increase the saturation of the green, which was not saturated enough, and reduce the saturation of the red, which was oversaturated.